Bobby the Black Bear, written and directed by Michael Frisell. Hi, my name is Bobby, and I am a black bear. I have a black back and a dark gray stomach. I have a broad head and a hairy, heavy-set body. I have very poor eyesight, but very good hearing. I live in North America. My diet is mice, squirrels, and fish. I can have 1 to 5 cubs in January and February each year. I am active mainly at night. My enemies are humans. I protect myself by standing on my hind legs to scare away my predators. Did you know I'm the smallest bear in the world? The end.